This is an addendum to the reset user code procedure to reflect the changes in the latest firmware release. That's keypad firmware 1.2.3.4 and lock firmware 1.2.2.3. When resetting a user code, it's not necessary to use a temporary default code any longer because that code will be valid for use immediately because forced code changes has been switched off.